Welcome to our channel, Jubiro's Kitchen. Today, I'm gonna show you how to cook my simple lunch. I'm gonna take some rice from my rice cooker. Okay. So, I will put here on my bowl. Take some again. Okay. Take some more. Okay, now cover the rice cooker. So I will mash up all the rice. Okay. So dudurogin natin. Okay. So now let's go to the kitchen. Start cooking na tayo. So okay, I will add some oil. Okay. We'll use the sensei. So add in garlic. Okay. I add a little bit of ham. Fry it. A little bit more. The leftover we will put in a fridge. Okay, so igisa natin. Okay, so we will put aside there. And now we will beat 2 eggs. Okay, that. 1 more egg. Okay. So, fry like that. Mix up the egg. Okay. Yeah. Kasi ako lang din ang kakain mag-isa, so cooking simple food for lunch. Okay, ganyan. Okay, so we'll add a little bit salt. Okay, so add also a little bit of pepper. Okay. So we will stir it again. Okay, so we will add our rice. Okay. Okay. So we will stir it. Okay, I'm gonna take a cloth. Stir it. Okay. Durugin natin yung mga kanin na hindi pa na durug na uwi. Okay. Sarap, diba? Ayan. Okay, so we will lower the fire. Okay. we will add a little bit seasoning, okay? Good, so we will stir. Okay, so that's it. Luto na po ang ating fried rice. Simple fried rice. Okay, for my lunch. So, ang luto natin, simple fried rice. Ang aking lunch. Okay, kain na po tayo.